Hello, everyone. You know my name. In the last episode of this game, which is Kingdom Hearts HD Final Mix, or it's really Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 Remix, but that's the name of the disc. Anyway, in the last episode, we beat Monstro. I don't know what that world is. I've never been there before, and I never will be there, because it looks evil, and it looks like hell. It looks like Satan would spawn there and have babies. Anyway, we got some torn pages. And, obviously we know what that means. If you don't know what that means and you're about to know what that means, we're gonna go visit Merlin, my favorite character. It's not even sarcasm, he is my favorite character. Because of reasons. Alright. Let's get over to Merlin. I just took a selfie. And now I have sent the selfie. Perfect. Also, because we're doing very good with our magics, Merlin, I forgot his name. Merlin, you're my favorite character. How could I forget your name? He's going to give us a Keyblade. Yep. And since, let's actually talk to him. Right meow. Hello, Merlin.
You're making excellent progress. Here's something for your effort.
Sora obtained Spellbinder.
Keep it up.
We will keep it up, Merlin. Alright, with this Keyblade. So, three wishes. It has a powerful effect of Spellbinder. Raises max MP by 2 and significantly enhances magic and summon power. I'm going to give that to myself. In our next level up, we'll get more, we'll get another MP. Dainarang, how do you know this? Well, that's because I had a failed recording yesterday where I did all of this. But I'm gonna keep it for now because I like having magic, and magic makes me magical. Obviously. And, I messed up. We weren't supposed to do that. Oops. Back to the magician study. I messed up. Because we're going to put to use those, torn pages, which is in the, magician study. And it is the most adorable thing ever. Like, those Disney movies, cartoon shows, I don't really know exactly what they started as. But it was adorable. One of the cutest things ever. And you will understand this if you don't know what I'm talking about right now. Here we are, everybody, in this book. We're in a book. Sora is the only one that goes along. Donald and Goofy don't come with us. But there's a strange meadow that seems to have appeared. Let's see if we can just... An empty meadow. Take a look. Yeah, let's just go walk inside some paper. That log is freaking huge. Who's that?
Think.
What's up, little buddy?
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Pooh!
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play Pooh sticks. And every day, I'd eat some honey. Oh, just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone. All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
This is the 100 acre wood, home to very adorable small stuffed animals that we all see thanks to Christopher Robin being high on black tar heroin. Let's return to the map and see if any other pages have appeared. See, we got a nice little save point now. Alright, ooh. An odd sign hangs above this house's door. No, it's above this door's house. Yeah, let's take a look. Sure. This whole game has lovely music. Mr. Sanders. Who is that? I actually don't know who Mr. Sanders is. I don't remember him. We're gonna pull the thing. Ring, ring. Is Pooh Bear's last name Sanders? Is his name Pooh Sanders? Pooh Bear. I see you, Pooh Bear. Hi, Pooh Bear. Hello. Ooh, honeypots. Hello. Hello, Owl. I'll talk to you some other time. Because I want to go inside Mr. Sanders' house. Why does it say Mr. Sanders? That's not your name, Pooh.
Oh, bother. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit. Oh, then I could eat my fill.
Where did you go, Pooh Bear? Good God, you have a lot of honey pots. I'm not going to count those, because that's a lot, but Jesus. You've really let yourself go, Pooh. Hello, Owl. Alright, what voice am I going to give you?
Let me guess, you'd like to know what happens next.
Yeah, I would like to know. Unfortunately, some of the pages are missing, so I can't tell you yet. The pages are scattered over many worlds. Would you find them for us? Yes, sir, Owl. I don't know how you even know that there are other worlds when you are inside this book, or how the pages were stolen. I don't know how you know that, but I'm just gonna go with it. This tree looks new. A tall cure is buzzing with bees. Take a look. Yeah, sure, even though I'm badly allergic to bees. If I get stung in the neck by a honeybee, I'll probably, like, die. TBH. That means to be honest. That is a beautiful tree. Seems kind of out of place, though.
Is anyone there?
Piglet! Piglet! It's Piglet.
What am I to do? I'm all alone.
Guys, it's Piglet.
Pooh, where are you? It's me, Piglet.
Wait, Piglet, come back. I love you. Piglet, no, please. Don't hide from- I'm not a monster just because I have a strange, normal, like, freaky stare doesn't mean that I'm a monster or anything. I'm gonna sneak up on you. Boo! Ha 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 ha.
Oh dear, I was just, never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Pooh Bear! Pooh Bear! Hi, Pooh Bear.
I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
That was some good rhyming right there.
Their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Oh.
That shirt is way too small for you, Pooh Bear. Like, you've probably had that for like 70 years. I don't know how long Pooh Bear's been around. I doubt 70 years, though. If you could only chase away those bees. I don't know what voice to give him. Would you help me get some honey? Should I help Pooh get some honey? Yeah, you should. Even though I hate this challenge. Hello, Owl. Oh, hello there, Owl. Good day, Pooh. What are you doing? Using a balloon to get some honey? Splendid idea! Allow me to offer a few pointers. I don't know if that was sarcasm or if he was actually completely serious with that. Because it could be either way. Ahem. Ahem. Now, Pooh can get honey by floating up this tree with his balloon. The honey is inside the tree. Hallows, not the beehives, you see. There's quite a lot of honey in these holes. If Pooh gets too close, the bees will come out to protect their honey. Oh no! If they get to Pooh, they'll pop his balloon, lock onto the bees, and swat them away. The more time Pooh has at each hollow, the more honey he can eat. There's more honey higher up, too. If jumping from branch to branch proves difficult, try the rush command. Rush can help you catch up to Pooh quickly, but it isn't fully reliable. Good luck. Thank you, Mr. Owl. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? How come you're floating up now, but you weren't floating up before? Hello, bees. Nope, 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 nope. Rush, 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 nope. No, you're not gonna... No, no, you got him. This is just like last recording. We got one balloon. GG, everybody. Good game. Oh, look at that. We have another balloon. Balloon. Okay, so when you lock onto these bees, you can't hit them usually until the icon is like that with the circle and then the brackets on either side. Brackets. I like that word. But like Mr. Owl said, it's similar to the rush command and it's not fully reliable. Also, I can't platform, which is why I'm going to probably do the rush command a lot when I fall, because I fall. I need you to get higher up, higher up, higher up. Yeah, nice. Also, when you hit the bees, you automatically jump to the closest branch. All right, Pooh Bear, get your honey. Get your spoils. Get your... Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Oh, okay. It might be a little easier without the high jump. We're gonna see. Oh, God. Alright, now that we have the high jump off, hopefully we can get more than just 29 honey. I don't know if it it doesn't matter how much honey you get, but I want to see how much honey I can get. Because I think I got 97 honey the last time, and that was more- Oh wow, yep, we need high jump. Yep. Yep, we need high jump, okay. No, go away, bees. Go away, bees. This is embarrassing. This is complete and total embarrassment. I'm embarrassing myself on the internet, and I'm allowing it. This is horrible. The bees are ruining my life. Come on, guys, I watched your movie, Bee Movie. I love that movie. That was seriously one of my most favorite movies of all time. But that and Howl's Moving Castle. They're very different movies, but they're both very good movies. Come on. Come on, there we go. Awesome. While I have a moment right now, I guess I can say, people that are watching this, if you don't know me in real life, and you enjoy watching my videos, please leave a comment. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and start from the beginning of this. If this is the first one you're watching, like, I know my first episode is probably not as good as this one because I have improved greatly with my commentary style. Oh God. Okay. Oh, ran out of time. We only got 78, honey. Hopefully we got enough.
In my tummy. But there is room for a bit more.
But we didn't fail it. That's good. Nature Spark. Like, comment, and subscribe for more Kingdom Hearts. Thank you. But it's not the end of the episode. I don't know why I said that. That was the last thing for now. Awesome. We will come back to this at a later time when we acquire more pages. Every time we get a new page from now on, it'll turn each area that we'll go to, it'll be a mini game, and it'll be a fun mini game that I'll do horrible at and I'll completely fail at. Not good at it whatsoever. But yeah, it's Winnie the Pooh and all his friends with like Piglet and Owl and Rabbit and Eeyore and Roo and Christopher Robin. I actually don't know if Christopher Robin is in this. He might, but it's a different voice actor than in the show movie, I think. I honestly don't know. But now we're going to go to the Olympus Coliseum. Just to complete the next cup, we're just going to beat that. This is like the chillax episode. This is the laid back. We're going to fight some monsters, going to explore storybook land, and we're just going to have fun with it. We're not going to go into anything like that was really the only new thing. We're not going to any like major story progressive worlds. We're just having a good time. Chilling back, doing wizard voices, and doing cool stuff. And we're gonna go fight monsters now. Go fight some Heartless. And I guess how this will work is I will show you the start of the fight, just what I'm going to fight, and then I'm going to fight it and cut that part out, because I don't want you to watch me just fight monsters the whole time. It'll get boring. So yeah, I'll announce the starting of it. And then show you the next one, Ghost Bandits! Nice. 9th seed. 8th seed is the Marauders, Bandits, Barrel Spider, and Shadow. Those guys. Go. Seventh seed. Sluggers. 6th seed, Pots and Bolts. Love Pot. What? 5th seed, the big combo, like ordering at McDonald's or something, I guess, I don't know. 4th seed, Toadstools, black fungus people. 3rd seed, Pots and Barrels. 2nd seed, Giant Impact. The final 1st seed, Leon and Yuffie. Alright, final battles, let's go people. Okay. Alright, Yuffie is who we're going to want to fight first, the Great Ninja Yuffie, because she gets annoying with her ninja stars. We don't like ninja stars. Also, Leon will hold back sometimes, usually. Oh god, okay. Come on, Yuffie. Oh god, don't want to die, don't die. Ha 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 ha, no thank you. See, that's why we got that Keyblade, because now we have more Impa magic powers. Alright. Come on, Yuffie. Great ninja Yuffie. Come on. Let's go. Jesus Christ. You cannot There we go. All right. Now we got Leon. Or Squall, whatever we want to call him. His name is Leon, right? Yeah, it's Leon. Oh, God. Nice. Okay. Oh, man. Now he has his huge cosmic sword. Donald, why do you always die? Why? Oh, God. Speaking of dying. I mean, like, it's understandable if I die, but come on, Donald. You're the king's head mage. Goofy, you're the castle guard. You're supposed to be, like, the best of the best. You're protecting the king. And obviously, you're not doing your job, because king's missing, and now you're following some kid with a giant key, and you're losing to this guy with a cosmic sword. He should be king's guard, because he's obviously better than you guys. No offense, but Donald, you kind of suck. Like, really. I would not trust you in protecting me at all. What is this? Good God. It's over. Leon, you can die. How much health do you have? Good God. Imagine, like, fighting Leon, like this Leon, like, with, like, fully leveled Sora near, like, endgame him. Good God, that would be way easy. That's why we're fighting it earlier, so I have more of a challenge. But I definitely should have come to this world, like, earlier, like after I beat Agrabah, because then I'd have a bit of a challenge. Because although I am close to death, it's a lot easier than I should have made it on myself. Come on. There we go. Nice. All right, we got more items, more MP. GG, everybody. Oh, man. We're the champs! I'm not looking at my screen, I'm not looking at my screen, I'm not looking at my screen. What did it say? What did it say? What did it say? Oh God, I don't know what it said. That was great. Looks like Phil's training. Well, that was Harrow Harp. Stop talking in riddles. It's not a riddle. I think what it was it gave me Strike Raid. Yeah, it did. We're gonna equip that, because I like Strike Raid. So I had Sonic Blade, but I'm never going to use that, so I'm not going to equip it. Also, Donald has these things that we're going to give to him. Goofy is apparently going to evolve right in front of our eyes. Alright, that was a fun fight. I don't know how long it's been, but I'm actually going to just end the episode. I shouldn't save, actually. I'm just going to end the episode here. Yeah, I'll end the episode right here. Because, I don't know, the only other thing that we're going to do is go to another world, which will be in the next episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts HD Final Mix Part, what is this, 19 now? Dude, 20 parts, next episode. It'll be great. It'll be great. You know my name, and I'll see you next time. I hope to see you at my Final Fantasy 14 Realm Reborn beta stream, which is going to be tonight at midnight. You should all come.